standing next to the stage, Queen for a Day.